Pari acche lagte hai is again back to its cat fights between Aisha and Natasha. In the last episode, people witnessed Aisha and Natasha fighting over Ram as to which show he would grace. Will it be Aisha's charitable party or Natasha's fashion show? Well, in tonight's episode, Ram will be going for his sister Natasha's fashion show first, and then he will go for his wife Aisha's party. But by the time Ram will reach Aisha's party, the party would have been over. A hurt Aisha will be fuming with anger. She will realize that she can't take Priya's place in Ram's heart, and this will make her insecure. On the other hand, in Dubai, Mamaji will be shocked to see Priya alive, but also would be a bit confused knowing that her name is Pooja Sharma. To solve the mystery, he will dress up in the costume of a Mickey Mouse and go to the mall. He will eventually get to know that Pooja Sharma is Priya's new identity in Dubai. He will remember Aisha telling him that Priya is alive and take things in his hands. From now on, he will plan every move to keep Priya away from Ram. He will also keep influencing Aisha to get closer to Ram, as he is her only way to fame. Well, now how will Aisha track Ram towards her will be interesting to watch. If you want to know what happens, then like this video and drop in your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for regular updates on Bade Acche Lagte Hain.